Hi to everyone, my name is Tiziana and I'm an artist. I call my style mystical realism. I was born in Belarus, city called Minsk, and I remember myself from 4 years old. I started to paint in different way that other children do it. Always I paint just angels, and I remember that all my dreams was about angels, and they explained me about how our souls came to this world, how to be healthy. They show me different worlds. They show me how to paint. When I grew up and I get to 10 years old, my teachers are changed to serious teachers. For example, my first teacher was Salvador Dali, and he taught me about how to mix colors in a good way and how to build a perspective. And my second teacher was Michelangelo, and he explained me all about human body and how to build shadows. I had no chance to choose other occupations because I just love art. Art is everything for me, and I just wanted to be successful in art. I just wanted to grow up as an artist and to be successful. When I was 9 years old, my mom and I moved to Israel, and I had my first exhibition at 11 years old. I had my first compliments there, and a lot of people came to my art show. It was so excited. I was a little girl, and you can imagine how many people came to see just your art. And someone bought my art there. And it inspired me. And from that time, I had a lot of exhibitions around the world. And every time I tried to find a good place for me, for myself as an artist, and for good energy for me. And I found this place in Miami, Florida. I feel here like in heaven. I love here. 4 years ago, when I came to Miami, I got a lot of followers. I met new people. I started to teach. I started to do sculpture and make murals. I had many inspiration here. And through my art, I would love to inspire you and to give you positive energy.